Children, I'd like to speak to you about something very important. This season, I will no longer be trying to take over the world. Instead, I will work to establish world peace and help those less fortunate than myself. Thank you.
So Minnie, after seeing that video, what do you have to say about animal rights?
Well, glad to be here. My name, like you said, is Minnie. And on animal rights, what I'd like to say is that if a being suffers, there can be no moral justification for refusing to take that suffering into consideration, no matter what the nature of the being. The principle of equality requires that suffering be counted equally with the like suffering insofar as rough comparisons can be made of any other being. If a being is not capable of suffering or of experiencing enjoyment or happiness, there is nothing to be taken into account. This is why the limit of sentience is the only defensible boundary of the interests of others. Thank you.